So he wanted to finish the chapter because it was already there in front of me. All these ahadiths, starting from 6,531, number 31, to 6,535, all these ahadiths tell. Holy Prophet ﷺ stated, سَيَخْرُجُ قَوْمٌ فِي آخِرِ الزَّمَانِ أَحْدَاثُ الْأَسْنَانِ سُفَهَاءُ الْأَحْلَامِ يَقُولُونَ مِنْ خَيْرِ قَوْلِ الْبَرِيَّةِ لَا يُجَاوِزُ إِيمَانُهُمْ حَنَاجِرَهُمْ وَيَمْرُكُونَ مِنَ الدِّينِ كَمَا يَمْرُكُ السَّهْمُ مِنَ الرَّمِيَّةِ. And this hadith is quoted, narrated by Sayyidina Ali. Next hadith, 6532. Narrated by Abu Sa'id Khudri. Abu Sa'id Khudri. Write down the number. Hadith number 6532. Hadith. And the narrator is Sayyidina Abu Sa'id Khudri. An Abi Salama wa Ata bin Yasar. First, the hadith quoted by Sayyidina Ali. When the Prophet ﷺ stated, I heard Allah's Prophet, Allah's Apostle saying, during the last days, there will appear some young foolish people. And Almighty Allah gave him ghaib, knowledge of ghaib. He mentioned not many things which are occurring now, which will occur till the day of judgment, even the minor details. So whenever a thing became a fitna in Holy Prophet Sunnah, he has mentioned in hadith. He said, in the last days, there will appear some young foolish people. Who will say the best words, but who will say the best words to misguide the people, best words from Quran. They will talk of anil hukmu illa lillah. They will talk of man lam yahkum bima anzalallahu faulaika humul kafirun. Man lam yahkum bima anzalallahu faulaika humul zalimun. Man lam yahkum bima anzalallahu faulaika humul fasiqun. They will talk of Quran, they will talk of Quranic system, they will talk of enforcement of Islam. We will talk of Ummah and all these things. Holy Prophet said, they will say the best words. The word used are يَقُولُونَ مِنْ خَيْرِ قَوْلِ الْبَرِيَّةِ. The best words of Islam and Quran and Sunnah, they will talk of them. But their faith will not go beyond their throats. They will have no faith of Islam. They will have no Iman in them. They will have no faith. They will go out from the ambit of the religion of Islam. They will go out from their religion as an arrow goes out of the game. Now the next hadith. This was hadith number 6531. Now the next hadith. Holy Prophet has mentioned the name. This is 6532. This hadith. Hazrat Abi Salma and Hazrat Ata bin Yasar, both of them, they asked one of the senior companions of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he was Sayyidina Abu Sa'id Khudri. They asked him about Haruriya Tahrir. Who are the Tahrir people? We heard sometimes this name from Holy Prophet ﷺ, but there will be some Tahrir people. Al-Haruriyya. Hur, Tahrir, Haruriyya. We heard. So they asked Sayyidina Abu Sa'id Khudri, who are this Haruriyya? The Tahrir people. Tahrir group. Haruriyya means group of Tahrir. Who is this group of Tahrir? Abu Sa'id Khudri ﷺ said, La Adri Mal Haruriyya. I in fact don't know who is this Tahrir group. He said, I really don't know what is this group of Tahrir. What is Haruriyya? I don't know. But he said, Samaytu Nabiyya Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Yaqul Yakhruju Fi Hazihi Al-Ummah Walam Yaqul Minha. He said, I really don't know who this group is, but I have heard Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, some yakhrujo fi hazi umma walam yakul mina qawmun tahkiruna salatakum ma salatihim yakraun al quran la yujabizu huluqahum aw hanajirahum yamrukuna min ad din muruq as sahm min ar ramiyya fayanzuru ar rami ila sahmihi ila naslihi ila nisafihi yatamara fil fawqa fil fuqa hal alika biha min ad dami shay. He said, I don't know who these people are, but I have heard Holy Prophet ﷺ saying that there will appear in this nation, and didn't say from this nation of Islam. He didn't say from this Islamic Ummah. He said, in this nation. I don't know what they would be. Whether they would be part of the Islamic Ummah or not, but they would appear. Holy Prophet ﷺ said, a group of people from this nation, didn't say from this nation, in this nation, a group of people, and in first hadith he said they would be young, and they would be foolish young. But just you can categorize the characteristics. They would be young, and they would be foolish young. And a group of people so pious apparently they will look pious with their beards and with quite profound and looking sound and profound in Islamic actions and sunnah and talking against bid'ah and talking of Islam and Quran and shouting for Islam apparently. So they will look pious apparently. Then said, so they will look so pious apparently that you will consider your prayers inferior to their prayers. They will pray so regularly that you will consider your prayers inferior to their prayers. But they will recite the Quran, teachings of which will not go beyond their throats. And they will not behave according to the Quranic teaching. The teachings of Quran will not go beyond their throats. And they will go out of their religion, Islam, as an arrow darts through the game. Whereupon the archer may look at his arrow, its nasl and its risaf and its fuqa. These are various parts of the arrow. The front, the head, beginning, the between and the end. He looks at his arrow. It has passed out of my target, passed out of the game. But where is the blood? He will try to find the blood on the arrow to see whether it is blood stained or not. They will have no trace of Islam in them. But they will speak of Islam loudly. They will preach apparently. They will look pious. And these, Holy Prophet said, these young, foolish young people would be hururiya, hururi people, tahriri people. I have not given any meanings, the exact word which Holy Prophet ﷺ has mentioned in Sahih Bukhari. Next, this hadith which I have mentioned from Sahih Bukhari. Now take the same hadith going out of deen in Islam from Sahih Muslim. So this is Muttafaq alayh hadith. Muttafaq alayh. This is Sahih Muslim. Again, it is Kitab al-Zakat. Bab Zikr al-Khawarij wa Sifatihim. Those who will go out of Islam, bit of Islam. Khawarij. The same hadith. merit.